Good evening.
Good evening.
Ralph Waldo Emerson once stated, "Do not follow where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path and leave a trail." My JPS, we are going to leave our footprints in the sand, leaving a trail for school districts not only in the state of Mississippi, but also the entire country to follow. My JPS, there are many issues that we must face and address head on, but not one person other than us can fix them. We must take the first steps together in order to start the work of resolution. My JPS, our priority issues include, but are not limited to, things such as unity, collaboration, infrastructure, safety, attendance, and most importantly, severance. Comparing JPS to other districts will not move us any closer to success, because we cannot operate and function like anybody but ourselves. We have to push past other districts, but in order to do so, JPS, we must open our eyes and see that we are a family. No student, teacher, administrator, school, parent, district leader, or community stakeholder is greater than the other. We are all here to serve a purpose and make a difference in this here school district. As a student leader, I have encountered many students who are products of a broken home. With this being said, many students give up on the hope of unity and collaboration because of the division within this district. To be honest, this is where most of our issues come into play. So my question is, are we going to stay and harp in these issues, or are we going to rise above our circumstances one footstep at a time? My JPS, we are the best well-kept secret that the world hasn't even begun to know. I'm here today to start the initial footsteps to move this district past our limits and create our own way that suits our needs. No one can tell us where to go. There is nowhere to go but up from here. We must challenge each other to not be delusional about our issues, because what is done is done. There is data to prove so, but we must also encourage one another that every day will get better. We must truly believe this in our hearts. Failure is our place today, but success is our home for tomorrow. My JPS, we are phenomenal. We are unique. We were wonderfully made. My JPS, we are family.